Is it a music video or is it a movie? RM pre-release track Come Back To Me teaser is out. Though we still don't know what the actual story is about, but it sounds so intense. Take a look. Come Back To Me will be an indie pop genre song that explores thought about right and wrong. The main theme of album Right Place, Wrong Person. I mean, look at the posters. That is already raising my expectations because he has brought luxurious members of the film industry to work in this music video. Even Key Media also writes, RM united with the key Avengers for the production team, which has already increased the expectations of viewers on a high level. Here, first thing first, the MV is directed, produced and written by Emmy won Lee Sung-jin, who was also the director of Netflix series Beef. Production designer is Yoo Sung-hee, who also did the production of K-drama This Isn't Only. The poster mentioned 9 people, including Nam-joon, as actors in the music video. Starting with the female lead, of course, we are getting Kim Min-ha, who is famous for her role in Pachinko. Back in 2022, Nam-joon posted himself watching the movie. Beside her, there are 7 more people credited as actors in the MV. Joseph Lee from the Netflix series Beef. Lee Seok-yong, who worked in many K-drama and movies. Actress and model Kim Ah-yoon, who starred in the show Masked Girl. Actress and dancer Choi Seong-gyul. Actress Lee Sung-hee, from you would have recognized from K-drama One Spring Night. Actor Kang Gil-woo, whose notable works include K-drama Broker and Welcome to Samdalri. And the special guest, of course, child actress Ji So-yu, fondly known for her character Lee Ae-jin in the K-drama The Good and Bad Mother. What did I notice is that how in the musical credits RM written as RM, which is his musical and the stage name. But here with other actors, he is credited as Kim Nam-joon, which is enough to tell us he is serving us actor Nam-joon. Not to mention the music also produced by top-notch people of Korean industry. Oh-yook of the band Yuko is credited as the producer of Come Back To Me. Singer and songwriter Junkyard participated in writing the lyric, and Bombing Tiger Son Yeon, with whom RM has shared a lot of pictures of working together, credited as creative director and lyricist. While RM also penned its lyrics and obviously did the rest of the production, as he also shared the sneak peek video of making Come Back To Me in his studio where he did most of the viewers live. So guys, don't forget, the MV and the track is dropping on this Friday, May 10 at 1 p.m. KST on all the streaming platforms. And don't forget to press the bell icon to not miss out on any updates.